NBA fans, we have a great matchup for you today at bettingsports.com. Two teams in the Western Conference of the NBA heading in opposite directions meet tonight when the San Antonio Spurs visit the Golden State Warriors. San Antonio has won 5 consecutive games, while Golden State has lost 6 of their last 7. The Spurs enter tonight's game with a record of 44 wins and 12 losses straight up, and 31 wins, 23 losses, and 2 pushes against the spread. Golden State has 31 wins and 23 losses straight up, and 27 wins, 25 losses, and 1 push against the spread. On the road, San Antonio has 22 wins and 10 losses, while the Warriors have 16 wins and 7 losses at home. Head-to-head, San Antonio has overwhelmed the Golden State. The Spurs have 10 wins and 0 losses straight up, and 7 wins, 2 losses, and 1 push against the spread in the past 10 games versus Golden State. In those same 10 games, the Spurs have outscored the Warriors on an average by 14 points per game. The Spurs have beaten the Warriors 28 straight times at home, but tonight's game is at Golden State. Nevertheless, the Warriors have not won at home since the 2008 season against San Antonio. Over their past 5 games, the Spurs have 5 wins and 0 losses, including wins over Brooklyn, Chicago, Cleveland, Sacramento, and Los Angeles. Over the Warriors' past 5 games overall, the team has 1 win and 4 losses. The sole win was their last game on Wednesday night against Phoenix, but the Warriors lost to Utah, Houston, Dallas, and Memphis. San Antonio is the 4th highest scoring offense in the league with an average of 104 points per game, while the Warriors are the number 26 ranked defense, allowing an average of over 101 points per game. Offensively, the Warriors have the number 8 ranked team in the league with a scoring average of 101 points per game, while the Spurs have the number 8 ranked defense in the league, allowing only 96 points per game. The Spurs will be playing back-to-back games tonight, and that could have an effect on their 3 veterans, Tim Duncan, Manu Ginobili, and Tony Parker. The Warriors are young and led by sharpshooter Stephen Curry and the big man David Lee. The current line has the Spurs favored on the road by 2 points, with the over-under total is 210. Smart Money is taking the Spurs to win SU and ATS, while the total will cash out on the over. And that's it from bettingsports.com, Vital Sports Betting Info. See you again tomorrow for another intriguing sports matchup. Now it seems a world away, but I miss the day. Feel the same. Standing in the light till it's over.